one big family in God's eyes. So why can't we all just realize? I know one day I'll be blessed with the riches, but I'ma help the ones living with riches. I'm willing to die for what I stand for, and if y'all join me, I might not have to die for what I stand for. But it's evil out there that don't want to see a change. So everybody, join hands so we all can be the same. The murdering people for what I'm trying to do. So we need to come together and do what we have to do. I want to bless the ones that can't help anything in the world, and give them somewhere so we can call a happy home. How am I expected to do this all alone? Come with me so we can fulfill our prophecy. Put down the pipes, put down the guns. Stop killing our brothers, because what if that was your son? Enjoy what you have, because it might not be there tomorrow. Aw, man, here comes that unknown feeling of sorrow. Government is running underhanded, so please, family, understand it.
Amen, brother.